Commissioner Chu, I'm going to be installing this 503 series of pressure assistant system for your toilet tank. This is from FlushMate, and my first time installing one. We're going to see how simple it is to do. And this is the old system. Gonna flush it and turn off the water supply. The main thing is getting the tank on, so we're going to get this open. Ready to go. Okay, to assemble this, I had to disassemble an old one to see how it was assembled to make sure I was going to be doing it right. But this rubber gasket goes on first. This is going to face backwards. This is going to face forward. This is going to go down into the water supply hole. Slide in the water supply hole. profit fly down. And this is going to tighten the tank down. Okay, here's your handle for the toilet tank. It goes on the outside. This slides in the inside, and this simply snaps on. So I got this right. This will be this way. Then from the inside, you put your plastic screw on. One of these ends. Like that. And this part, this is just the covering. Put that off. This is going to slide under into this hole here. These two little pins you want to catch on the side. And this slide through and over. And this turns, it's going to move the cable. I can do that and hold it. So that's how that connects. And to take it back off, you're going to have to take a flathead screwdriver and open it up. Or put a little force on it. Slide out. This is some of this. That's pinch. Pop it out. And everything's reassembled.
The tank bolts.
And there. And I thought this was two units. Looks like it's just one on this one. To the little table. I think this is 2 units. This cable slides into here, and the little end of the cable will slide between that slant, keep from coming out. And this piece here slides over the knob. Snapped into place. And this screws on top.
And this, when you turn here, this cable pulls on this here. That's how the water is released. There's an adjustment screw down there. More or less water, I believe. So now I know how this is assembled. Let me show you how this works. Tanks in place. Water supply is in place. Water is on. The handle in place. And all the water is contained inside of this tank. And this is the knob that releases the water. So